told me I was out there, tried to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies.
Hey guys, it's me Maddie and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be vlogging my whole entire day. And yeah, so before we get started, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so as be notified when I make a new video. Now, let's get started. Alright, so the best way to start off the day is with donuts. So we're gonna go get donuts right now. And yeah, because there's no better way to start off the morning. So, see you guys in a bit. Alright, so we're at the donut factory, but I'm not gonna be able to talk really loud while we're in there, so you're not gonna hear my voice. We're in the donut factory, if you can hear me. So, it's our turn! That looks so good!
Can I get two of the old-fashioned, not glazed? Yeah. And then another one of those plain ones. Now what do you want?
Can I get a glaze and maple, please? Can I get donuts?
I don't.
Huh?
And she wants a thing of donut holes.
Yeah.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Got the goods. A bunch of donuts. It's so sunny out here already, and it's only 8 o'clock. Already sunny. Of course. Yeah. The problem of opening the door. Alright. Now that we just got the donuts and we're gonna go to the bank and then we're gonna go home. So I'll see you guys at home. We're home with the donuts.
I just saw one!
I was waiting for one to come in and I was going to I swear. I didn't see one. You just saw one flying?
Okay,
come on. That's why I was looking at it.
And the donut holes.
So what do we get, Maddie?
Okay. Stop. I am. Hold up. Okay. Maple. And these are all of my donut holes. So, taste test. So good. Time for the glaze. Taste test. Super good. Last piece. I'm finished. Alright guys, that was unnecessary to just vlog me going up the stairs, but I did eat both my donuts, but I'm saving my donut holes for later because I am stuffed. That was a lot of food, okay? For me, that was a lot of food. And now I need some water. Okay, so now that I did that, me and my mom are gonna go shopping later. Pretty early though, like in about 2 hours. And it's about like 8:30, I think. So we're gonna go pretty early because my mom and my dad are going to this concert thing later today. So yeah, but I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, so now I'm gonna clean the bunny cage. I'll just say it's a mess. I'm just cleaning their litter box though. And then I also have to sweep it all up on the floor. They're messy little rabbits. If you didn't know, we do have rabbits. I said it in my All About Me video. Go check it out. It's on my YouTube channel, obviously. So yeah, I'm gonna just clean this rabbit cage. And there's Abby, Zoe. So yeah, now I'm just gonna clean their rabbit cage and then I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, so now I'm gonna get ready for shopping because me and Elmer are gonna go shopping. So I'm gonna get ready for that. And yeah, so I don't know what I'm gonna wear, but let's just see what we have here. I have zero shorts, which is kind of sad. Actually, I do know what I'm gonna wear, actually. I don't know where it went. Okay, found it. I'm going to wear, hold up, ow. I hurt myself like 3 times in the last 20 minutes, but I'm going to wear this. It was in 5 things to wear when we get out of quarantine video. Go check it out, by the way. It was a really good video. It was in that video. I'm gonna be wearing this. It's a romper, has shorts, and it's really cute. So this is what I'm gonna wear. And I'll see you guys in a minute. Wow. All right, so I just got ready. This is how I look. Super cute, I love it. And yeah, so my hair is technically brushed. Like, should I brush it? No, it's fine. Okay, my hair literally looks brushed. So I'm gonna keep it how it is today. And then I have my bag here that I'm bringing with me shopping. Just has my money in it, a water, all of that. So yeah, and I'm also going to bring hand sanitizer, but that's downstairs, so yeah, I'll see you guys downstairs. All right, so we're in the car, and we're at the bank right now. You see it right there. And yeah, we're at the bank right now, and then after we're done in the bank, because we're in like the drive-thru bank, you know? Yeah, so we're going to, and then after we get out of the bank, we're gonna go to Pier 1 Imports Mountain. So, yeah. We'll see you later. All right, I look insane right now because I have this mask, but we're gonna go to Bath & Body Works to see if it's open, because we don't even know if it's open. Because we saw these little signs, but the lights are open, so we're like, is it open or not? But we didn't know what the sign said. So we'll see what it says. All right, so we just checked. Bath & Body Works is closed temporarily. So can't go there. So
on to the next. Ross is open.
Yeah, I'll just go there. And there's no line too, so that's good. Because literally TJ Maxx has this huge line and it's not even opened yet. Everybody wants to go in TJ Maxx, and we were hoping to go in TJ Maxx, but we'll see.
And we still might, but we'll see.
Later. We'll do not want to wait in that huge line. No. Hopefully it'll die down when it actually opens.
Okay. Put your mask on.
Yeah. It's kind of good, but it's fine. Okay. TJ Maxx is opening, but we're still going in Ross. It's empty in here. There's nothing. Nothing. Oh my gosh. I've never seen Ross like this.
Oh my gosh.
It's empty. Plain empty. That's insane.
Look at the kids section.
Oh my. There's nothing. All right, so. I'm getting this because, you know, Madeline's my name. I'm getting this purse. It's super cute. And then I'm thinking about getting these. That's how they look on. No, I'm just kidding. Okay.
Hello?
So, this is horrible, but whatever. So, I think how they look on, and I really like them. They're $10, so. Yeah, I'm thinking about getting these, but I'm getting the purse. For sure. Yeah, by the way, I had this down just because I didn't have that down all the time.
Huh?
Just because I need to talk at the same time. Hard to talk with a mask on. So, and I want you guys to hear me, so that's why I'm doing that. By the way. So, yeah.
No, that's how you roll. That's not how I roll.
And by the way, the purse is only $4. $4. And it's crazy. Great. So, yeah, I have one purse, and it's this unicorn one. The problem with it is, if you wear it with a certain outfit, it does not look good, because then it doesn't match. So, that's why.
I woke up at 1 o'clock in the morning.
So.
All
right, so we just took a bunch of shoes, and none of them really fitted. None of them fit. So we're not getting shoes. yeah, so we're still at Ross, by the way, if you didn't know. No, TJ Maxx. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still at TJ Maxx. Just looking around and yeah. We're still thinking about these. But I still know for sure I'm getting this. So yeah, just a little update. Alright, so we're shopping right now. We're still in TJ Maxx. But we found... This is so hard. Okay. We found this dog bed for Baxter. And we think it's adorable. So we're thinking about getting that for him. And we also found this water bottle, which my mom's thinking about getting me. Oh. And then we also found this. It says, throw kindness around like confetti, and then it shakes, and it'd be matches my room a lot. So that's what we found so far. We might be in here for like another 30 minutes, but we'll see you guys in a bit. We're buying
our stuff. I have that return in the car, too, and I
forgot it. All right, so we just went to Dick's Sporting Goods, and now we're going home. And there, at Dick's Sporting Goods, right? And then See, I got those. That's what we got at Dick's Sporting Goods. And then, yeah, the rest of our stuff is back there. And I am wearing the sunglasses we got. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when we get home. Alright, so. We just got home and I ate lunch and now I'm eating donut holes because I feel like it. And yeah, not doing much. Right now my parents just left to go somewhere. So, not doing anything because I just left like 2 seconds ago. And there they are, forgetting something. Let's see what they forgot. That's just so. Back so soon.
Right.
She forgot her lip glosses. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, so right now I'm just eating some pretzels and hummus. And then I also have my water right here. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now while watching TV, as you see. In this corner, I'm watching Fuller House. Yeah, it's in that corner. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. I just wanted to update you guys what I'm doing. It's like 4:20, I think, right now, because I think it's like 4:20, so yeah, I'll see you guys. I just wanna update you guys, and by the way, all I've really been doing since last time, I don't know if I told you, I don't remember. Did I? Yeah, I did. Okay, anyways, I remember now. All I've been done since then is watch TV, so, yeah. Update, it's been like 5 minutes, and I realized when I opened it, that there was a bunch of chunks in it, so I didn't want that anymore. I threw it away because it didn't look good. So, yeah, now I'm having, instead of that, I'm having some Wheat Thins. I have two because there's barely any in both, so I'm just going to eat both of them. So yeah, I saw my water, and yeah, I'm not eating pretzels and hummus anymore. I did have these other hummuses, but those are also aren't good. So yeah, I'm still watching Fuller House, by the way. So yeah. All right, so guys, it's been a long time. I dinner like way later, but by the way, French toast, and yeah, and right now I'm watching Full House, not Fuller House, Full House, the original, the original, yeah, so we'll see you guys later. Alright, so the TV is really loud, but anyways, right now I'm gonna have dessert. I'm just having 3 of these Hershey's cookies and cream things. They're the small ones. So I'm having 3 of these cookies and cream Hershey bars. They're really good, and yeah. Alright guys, so it's the end of the day. I'm not gonna go to bed, but I'm probably just gonna relax, watch some videos, and yeah, so I've had a really fun day, and I have my water, and I always turn my fan on to 2, because there's 3 settings. 1, 2, and 3, so yeah, I always put on 2, and I always eat these every day, every night. You can get them at Costco, by the way. They're for kids only. That's how they look. They say Smarty Pants on them, and they're just vitamins. They're not like special vitamins or anything. There's vitamins, so you don't like get sick or anything like that. Yeah. There's vitamins to make sure you don't get sick, stay healthy, all that. And by the way, you do take 4 every night. You take them on today. Yeah, so by the way, anyways, this video is not sponsored by these. I just recommend them. But this video is not sponsored by them at all. But yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. I'll see you guys. My next video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you guys be notified when I make a new video. Bye, and see y'all next time.